£10 for 2 shots, that's ridiculous.
Do you keep them?
I already figured that one.